So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have South Africa against Senegal. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Starting lineups. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Pumps it upfield. And now they can launch a counter. Looks to slip it through. Oh, glorious footwork. Shot a goal! It's in! And South Africa take the lead. An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss. Tries a through ball. Up for the header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Yeah, well, his reaction was lively enough, Peter, but his finish looked hurried and uncomposed. He could have and probably should have scored.
Of possession. Has a swing at it! And that's caused a worry or two.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and he had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
And the referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Thank you. He's got away with one there.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away. Square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
What a clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
To the game.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now.
Goes for goal! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Should have been made to pay. Passes it through. And the whistle goes for half time. Reflections on the first half?
Well, we thought this would be close, Peter, and it's proving us right so far. They're well matched, and it presents a fascinating battle of wits to see who'll emerge 1-1.
So once again, we're underway.
Senegal playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Back to the keeper and try something new. Sorted that out. Who's going to make this theirs? They are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Looks like a good ball through. To win it back. Keeper's got good distance on that. He's come loose. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Field, changing the point of attack. He's found his man. Dashing forward at pace.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
It's a loose ball.
South Africa keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
He's gone for it!
That is wayward.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
It's a long forward pass.
This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Chance to shoot.
Oh, he's come flying in.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Cuts it out. The route one option.
There is the final whistle. Passion and panache and perseverance, and in the end, parity. A really good game to watch. Your reflections then, Jim?
Look, a draw shows a level of industry from both sides here.